I know that when I was an undergraduate student, that whatever support I could have gotten, whether it be monetarily, other kinds of resources, or just the presence of alumni, was very important to me. It showed to me that there was a longer tradition of folks who came before me. It gave me a sense of responsibility in which I understood that I needed to give back in whatever means that I could back to the campus. And I think that it remains an important aspect. You know, the fact that I still come back to Fredonia now 30 years since I graduated speaks to the fact that I see something of value up here and whatever way I can give back to the campus and to the students who are where I was 30 years ago. I'm going to do that as often as possible.